They're supposed to be traffic calming. But the bollards on this road are causing accidents. A lot of them.
How many crashes have you seen?
Well, there's at least one a day.
I've caught my car twice. I've had the wheel arches like done. So it's, yeah, there's always cars stuck in here. That one's been there nearly a month now and it's not gone. It's crazy.
Even the police get caught out. And this is the problem. Six bollards on Woodmere Avenue in Watford, made of steel and just 7 feet apart.